But back to the SEBI Press Alive. It's Corporate Insider, and talk to one more corporate, Sterlite Technologies. Came out with a very good set of numbers, must say. And Anand Agarwal, Director and CEO of the company, joins us on the line from Pune to talk about all that and more. 111 is where the stock is trading at this point of time. Thanks so much for joining in, Dr. Agarwal. Key revenue and profit drivers this quarter, because your profits seem to have benefited from the lower interest cost as well this quarter.
Sure, Neeraj. The revenue growth essentially has been a factor of the fact that the global market is increasing. On top of it, our presence at global levels has continued to increase. And that is translated as a measure of our order books. Our order book, which was close to about 1,600 crores last year around this time, is about 2,600 crores. On top of it, we have been ramping up capacities. So a measure of increased opportunities, our good presence globally, good order book, and increased capacities is translating to the volume growth as well as revenue growth. And that in turn is translating to decent growth in profitability as well.
What about margins, Dr. Agarwal, because they have dipped down slightly this quarter? And two, also give me a sense of how the telecom segment margins done, because I believe you did 27% in the previous quarter, that is Q4. Have you been able to sustain those?
From Q4 to Q1, there has been some margin growth. Q4 was 17.5%, Q1 is 18%. And on the telecom, the current quarter is at 29%, 28.8% to be precise.
All right. Some elaboration in the overall pipelines from the government projects, Dr. Agarwal. I mean, including the BSNL contracts, PSC, the LCD project in Maharashtra?
In terms of order book, the order book has increased quarter on quarter from 2,400 to 2,600 crores. And that has been a mix of various. We have got good orders from the government sector in Power Grid.
Dr. Agarwal, sorry, I'll have to cut you right now. I'll come back to you. Cut across to SEBI. This keeps on happening. All right. Dr. Wal, sorry to cut you, but you were speaking about the projects of the PFC LCD project in Maharashtra. Oops, we'll try and reconnect with Sterlite Tech for now. Do we take a break? Let's take a quick break and come back and talk about the managements at hand. Couple of them have come up with the numbers. We'll touch base with Sterlite Tech in just a bit.